Alright, up here, Blue Hills, overlooking Boston. Just testing this out. At the top, I don't know how much more of this I could take. I'm going 12.2 miles an hour. I've only gone 9.5 miles. It's taken me 45 minutes, 47 minutes. Like, go figure. You know what I'm saying? For every uphill, there's a downhill. That's what I like to call my reward. Miles an hour right now, 36. And we're gonna come up to a stop sign, very busy street, slow it down. Cobblestones. Yellow light, which means we take a right. So, coming off of that hill, we're still going 25 miles an hour. Must have a little incline here because I'm picking up speed at 29 today at all. I don't know what the problem is. Now sometimes I like riding by myself and then other times not so much. Like right now. I don't want to ride by myself today. I wish I got my son Chris up. Out with me, but at the same time I had to take, you know, a very long ride. Of course I could have taken a short one with him, brought him back, and then kept going. I should have done that. See? Sometimes when I do the best thing to have conversations with my life. That's the wrong thing to be having. Whoa, that wind is strong, man. Almost blew me off the bike. Like the one I'm going to be having at the end of this hill. This hill is a monster. I mean, granted I'm going 27 miles an hour, but, you know, it ain't going to last long, trust me. We're going 19. But we're dropping like Osama bin Laden. think it's boring for you. I'm going 10 miles an hour. Stop at this Tedeschi's up here, pick up Gatorade because I'm all pretty much out of juice, literally. 13 miles an hour, increasing. Feel pretty damn good.